Welcome back to Phasmophobia. All right. We have Kim Lewis, motion sensors, matchsticks, candle. Got it. Excuse me. Okay, let's go. Kim Lewis, give us a sign. Kim Lewis, give us a sign. Where was that? Okay. Let me go get a thermometer to confirm. We're not in here? Okay. Hello? Okay, let me... Let's get a thermometer and confirm. Yep. Let's get camera, dots, and a book. Okay, let's get a UV. Come on. UV, spirit box. And did it say motion sensor? For criminy's sake. Okay, wait. Where are you? Okay. So that's spirit box. Okay, and then it said candle. Ah, I messed that up. Nevertheless, thank you. Okay, what is next? Okay, so candle, smudge this. I don't want to smudge it just yet. I'm going to get another camera in there. Then I'll take another flashlight, and then take another camera. Darn it, I always do that. Oh, we have fingerprints. It is a phantom. Shut up. Shut up, clock. Oh my. I win. Did I circle Phantom? Nothing good. Excuse me. Yep, it was a phantom. Okay. Oh. A phantom is a ghost that can possess the living, inducing fear into those around it. They are most commonly summoned from Ouija boards. Strength is looking at a phantom will drop your sanity considerably faster. The weakness is taking a photo of the phantom will make it temporarily disappear. All right. Cool. Got it right. Awesome.